but not quickly enough for local musician Andrew Fenlon.
Do you think you have a chance, like you could be the next American Idol, or?
Yeah, if I don't get interviewed all the time, this is messing me up, seriously.
Okay, it wasn't the looming audition that was making him tense. It was the waiting.
I'm starting to get the itch to want to get going.
And the waiting. And the waiting.
It's grueling. I just want to, you know, cut this stuff, man, you know?
You're single, you're married, you have kids?
No. Yes, single. Yes, totally single. You hear that, everybody? I'm single.
All right, well, am I sending you anything else should know?
No, not really.
We got it all?
All right, yeah.
Covered?
Good luck. I'm ready.
Head on that way.
Oh, I'm in there?
That's where they're judges or something.
Oh, I'm about to go?
Yeah.
Right now?
Yeah.
Whoa.
You want to wait?
No.
You'd like to wait?
No, I'm reared and ready, man. I'm ready to go.
All right, well, reared and ready right through there.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Come in. And what's your name?
My name's Andrew Fenlon.
Andrew, and why are you here, Andrew?
I'm here auditioning for American Idol. Should be fairly obvious
right.
At this point.
Okay.
Also, like, waiting around.
Okay. I think you know why I was asking the question. What brought you here to audition?
What brought me here to audition? I don't think it's that interesting of a question, actually, but
Andrew,
I think...
Andrew, yeah. I'm going to just warn you now. If you want to carry on being a smartass, you can leave the room.
Oh, I'm not being a smartass.
So either answer the questions or leave.
Okay, no, I'll answer the questions. I'm going to answer your questions. I'm sorry, first of all.
Okay, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing House of the Rising Sun. You know that song? I'm just... Okay.
Right, Andrew, you are really pushing this.
No, all right. I'm just going to sing it. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to push any buttons. All right. Okay. Here we go. There is a house in New Orleans. It's called the Rising Sun. And it's been the ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one. My mother was a tailor. She sewed my new blue jeans. My father was a gambling man way down in New Orleans.
Thank you.
Are you angry?
Am I angry?
You seem very on edge. Tell us, what happened?
What happened? I just am on edge from waiting all day, honestly.
Some what?
Just from waiting. It's just
the thing is, you want to be in the music business, but you don't want to wait to get into American Idol. That, to me, seems to be a problem. And,
That's a good point.
You to have a bad attitude about that kind of pisses me off.
I think you're reading it too far.
No, I'm not reading it too far. Because you just told me that you were a little bit annoyed that you had to wait three hours to come in here and get your shot, when there are people that would wait years to do so. So I am now angry at you, who I don't like at all. Well, why are you doing this?
So why with all the attitude? What's the problem?
No, there's no problem at all. I think that, I don't know why you guys, there's no problem.
You walked in very sulky, quite rude, very aggressive, and you've got very, very bad energy.
Oh, man.
You do.
Let's have a little conversation about this. I was trying to seem confident.
Confident? It came over the other way.
Very arrogant is how it came out. And you don't have the goods to back it up. That's what I think is disappointing.
Well, I don't agree with you. I think I do have the goods to back it up.
Okay. I'm still getting that attitude.
Car. Yes or no?
Andrew, no. I'm sorry.
Victoria?
No.
Randy?
Wasn't good enough today, dog, no.
I would have said yes.
You're
what?
Kidding me.
He's starting to
grow on me. He's starting to grow on
you. I had a feeling that you and I
were. Yeah, we started off bad, but kind of got to like each other.
A bonding.
Well, I'm shocked.
You know what, Simon?
That.
You have an attitude, but you're at least charming.
No, yeah, but wait a minute. You know. You're being really vicious here.
I'm sorry, I really don't like you. I have a very strong reaction to you. I don't know why.
But I'm not judging you in this way.
You can judge me all you want. I just, I don't like your attitude.
This is why we're getting on well here.
You can judge. Quiet, you on the pen there. You're being awful, right, Victoria? You need a spanking.
That's not good.
You need a spanking. That's what you need.
Not a second.
Spanking? What are we talking about?
You need a spanking. It's very naughty.
Cara, yes or no?
Shut up, Simon.
This is not good.
It's true.
We don't like
it. Turn him off good. Is not a good thing.
I don't know how I turned him off,
Oh, God, did you ever have a girlfriend? Are you married?
Andrew, live and learn from this one.
Yeah. Simon, shut up!
Well, I like you guys.
Well,
oh my
you guys are cool.
Thank you. See you later.
See you later, ladies.
Bye. Ooh, we won't miss you.
Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back.
Oh, hey. Well, Simon and Randy liked me. The girls got mad. I don't know what I did.
He really made me upset. I'm not kidding you.
That didn't show.
I think he liked you, Cara.
Cara, you connected with Cara in a way I have not seen in a long time.
What the hell happened?
I don't know. I was going to ask you.
I don't even know.
And we thought Bikini Girl left Cara with a bad taste in her mouth.
I feel like I need to go home and take a shower.
Hideously
after
arrogant. Ooh, even more arrogant
gross.
Than Simon.
After the break, day one ends on a high note.
This is going to be one of those auditions I will remember.
I love you. I think you're great.
And later, stories that will touch your heart.
7 years ago, I got cancer. It's a very interesting and humbling experience.
I'm really close with my grandmother. She has Alzheimer's. She was diagnosed about a year ago.
But it's their voices that will truly inspire.
Wow.